Hi, I'm Erica Holmes, and I'm sitting here with the lovely Carla Crutta, host of Make Yourself Comfortable American Style. How are you?
Oh, good. I'm doing fine. Thank you.
What is your signature spice?
Oh, what an interesting question.
I would name myself Nutmeg.
Why is that?
Because nutmeg has a lot of mystical qualities. It's well known in baked goods, but it's unbelievable in savory dishes as well. And you never know the undertone and the flavor, how it's going to change the flavor of the dish. So I just think it's a fantastic spice. A bit unpredictable.
How did you become interested in cooking?
Oh, I've been cooking since when I was a child. Both of my parents were amazing cooks. And I can remember growing up, we would watch different programs, learn about different foods, different cultures, and we would make them in the home. I can always remember growing up standing next to my mom in the kitchen and watching her cook. So I've been cooking for many, many years. And it was always exciting to try different things and prepare them from all over the world as well as here. It's always been a part of me. I equate cooking with love, and I cook from the heart. So, from me to you.